a little introduction because they're a little bit old, and you should recognise most of the words because Shakespeare's very modern. But sometimes you go, what was that all about? Even if you know what it's saying. So this one says, since brass, so imagine a statue, nor stone, what it's built on, nor the earth, which is what all of that's on, nor the boundless sea where it all ends up, but time's going to come along and destroy all of that. But you're so wonderful, you're like the best thing time ever created. How do I hide you from what time's going to do to you? Well, I'll write a poem.
Since brass, no stone, nor earth, no boundless sea, but sad mortality, your sways their power. How with this rage shall beauty hold and be, whose action is no stronger than a flower? Oh, how shall summer's honey breath hold out against the rightful siege of battering days, when rocks impregnable are not so stout, nor gates of steel so strong, but time black ink, my love.